What's up, guys, and welcome to... I hope you didn't see it, because I'm ready to surprise you with the game load. It is! It's straight in front of us. It's Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. And guess what?
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past.
Is that Cortex? I think I heard Cortex. Because, actually, Activision...
My vicarious visions.
Oh, Cortex is talking a lot. There's fake Crash.
It's button. Crash Bandicoot.
Fake version. Fake version. Oh, gosh. Fake Crash. I love that. I like that. There's our normal Crash we're looking for. There he is, Crash. And Crash Bandicoot. Insane Trilogy. For the Switch. I'm excited to play this for the Switch. We have a choice of... Dude Crash. Let's just hop into Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. We have the choice. Okay. We have the
Crash
choice.
Bandicoot.
Stop stealing my lines, man. Cortex keeps stealing my lines. We have Crash.
It's Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex strikes back.
You keep stealing it! Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back, or...
It's Crash Bandicoot, or...
I like that... idea. But anyways, then it's Crash Bandicoot Warped. Yeah. So we're actually not gonna do Crash 2 3. Let's just hop into Crash 1. Let's do this. And we have a new level that was in an update that I got in the same update, which is Stormy Ascent, which we're not doing.
We haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Until we get to this power.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general, and he will lead my Cortex commandos to world
Cortex
domination.
Yes, Cortex.
This time, I shall reign triumphant.
Poor Crash!
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex.
Happening to Crash?
The vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Huh? Oh. Come on, game. I don't care. That might happen a bit.
Failure again.
Happening to Crash. Crash is right there. You missed Cortex by a lot.
Uh-oh.
I like how he actually said something.
Prepare the female bandicoot.
Oh. Okay. Oh, poor Crash. So I guess we're in the tutorial level here. Whoa. I don't know. All I know is how to move right now. Well, B jumps, and you can double jump. Y spins. Okay, X does absolutely nothing, but Y spins. Natural. Five lives! Hooray! Hooray! And X is for my inventory. Okay, if I just went a bit further, I could have went back and just find crates and then consume. Warp, I wasn't trying to get. I didn't notice that was a pit. First death of the game. And we spawn right back here. And if I wasn't trying to get all the crates, which I will get all of them, just for reasons of 100%. Crash 1, Crash 2, now I've got Glocku. We can take 2 hits and 1. So, if you haven't seen me play, I can't be running out of lives already. If you haven't seen my first playthrough, my playthrough of Crash Team Racing Nitro, that was lucky. I hit him into my aqua locker. Well, into that aqua locker crate, so now I've not. Anyways, this isn't my last life, so I do need to be careful. Anyways, I got the 2-for-1 crab. And I think if we get enough combo, we might get an extra life. So that's why I'm not even spinning their things. I'm just going to jump into them. I have 91. And the enemy's going to be. This is getting a bit stressful already, and this is the first level. Okay, there's an extra life. I was correct. I missed the 2-for-1, but, close. But I still
got it.
Great. Ooh, another Aku Aku of that. Let me grab this extra life. And a lot of Wampa. And I think if I get another Aku Aku, I go invincible, so that would be nice. Because I could use a bit. Aqua, stop going through the wall. That's not helpful. Where's my Aqua now? Ooh, checkpoint. Boing. Here we go. Let's do it. We have invincibility now. Let's just run through this wall. Try to look for it. We can still fall? Like, shouldn't we just pop back up if we're invincible? Well, there goes our invincibility fun. Because we are back with no Aku Akus. Now we have no Aku Aku. We're used to not having Aku Aku. But thankfully, we have a checkpoint that has an Aku Aku. Literally, that has a cheeky crate and so much Wampa. Huh. Weird, even more. Wampa! Chewies, I'll go this way. I don't know if this was the right way. Oh, and we can't go back. Oh, yes, we can. You know, actually, I'm gonna go the other way first. Meh, let's go this way. You can always come back to get all the crates. No, my Aku Aku. Oh, I missed you, Aku Aku. Huh. And there's still crates? No, not again. The turtles. Oh, I'm mad at those turtles. I don't know why. Even though I lost my Aku Aku again. Like, dude, come on. Why do I have to keep losing you? You are my Aku Aku. Oh, that was good. I'm gonna go this way, because I think these were the missing crates. Oh. 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 Oh, this is tricky. Dang it, that's tough. And this is my last life, so I need to be very, very careful not to fall. Come on. Why do I keep losing my Aku Aku in the easiest to lose them of spots? Yeah, this is the first game, first time of me playing the game. There's an extra life. I don't have to be so worried. And never mind. Okay, let's hope I don't lose my Aku Aku instantly. What did I say? Ugh, there goes my Aku Aku. I know it's only one Wampa, but it's helpful. Very helpful. way. Again. Well.
Game over.
Or was that Uka Uka? Wait, do I have to restart the whole level? Ugh, I do. Let me just close this. Let's get to it. So I guess this is the pause menu. I tried what the pause menu looked like, but I didn't want to pause when the first time through. Nope. The one is still there, waiting. Hey Crash, come for us. We are Wampa. We are needed for you. Get this invincibility again. So, why the pit? That was the same pit that got me last. I don't know what is wrong with that pit exactly. What? I spun into him at the exact moment that he was right next to me, and it said that it was a count as a pit. At least I know where all these raids. Oh, give me an Aku Aku, I guess, because I was dying so many times. Let's get you a free Aku Aku, which I could have used a bit soon. Yes. A bit sooner, eh, game? Or an extra life. Back over here, the Aku Aku will follow me for some unknown reason. This is the tough part. I think I'm just gonna leave those. I just think we're gonna have to understand the game in a better Crash. That's all I can tell you now. But I bet we're gonna 100% Crash 2, and maybe 105 Crash 3. I don't know about 105 and Crash 3. Hopefully, it'll be 105 Crash 3. Just to see a special Crash 3 in there. But again, all I have to do is get that Crash 3 in there. I'm just gonna walk past. If I get one, just go. Yeah, I got one. Oh, we can jump on them. That makes it much easier. That makes it much, much easier. I'm gonna go back this way and collect all these crates. Keep forgetting what those enemies. And then I'm gonna go back this way. I'm so tempted. I always know there's a. Why am I doing this? Oh, I got an extra life out of one. I just was like, I'm gonna start jumping in out of really quick. I know where the rest of these crates are. I'm not gonna get them until I'm better at the game. You were right, Crash. Great. Ow, ow, ow. The Wampa Islands? Where are we heading now? Whoa, we're heading here. And there's two extra levels up there. Stormy Ascent is now available. So Stormy Ascent is over here. This is one of the available unlockable unlockable levels that you unlock in the update of the game, but we have Jungle Wave. So I guess this was like... Oh, that was the first one. So this is Jungle Wave. And then we're going to stop. Okay, don't spin on TNT. Oh, I'm glad you told me. And the game gave me a free aqua, even though I didn't. Thanks, man. I'm gonna jump. Let me jump on this. Oh, I need one. What's going on? I feel like there's cheeky stuff here. Nope. No hidden crates. If we do a bonus episode, if I don't, you know, go back and do that. The game and go back. I think we should just do a bonus episode after each game. Going back. Okay. I'll let them fall down there. Oh, but they're coming back. Jump through here, that was like too close for comfort. Jump? Oh, that was close. Okay, one goes before the other. Boom. What's this? Huh, I don't know what that is. Sure, I don't need for that. Is it just something we randomly have? These guys fall off. And more of them pop up. Ooh, that was lucky. Two Aku Akus. Let's see. Well, not that. But thankfully, my Aku Akus saved me. Hello. I guess I'm just gonna do that. I have an extra life. The game is being very... Oh, so I guess this is the bonus stage. We can do this bonus stage. Whoa. Loading. Bonus. Yep, I was right. And there's five bonus crates for the time. Which one? This music is jamming. I don't know what's about it. It's just jamming. Stole whoever that guy was. Jungle Rollers are loading back in. Because we, I think that's a checkpoint. Anyways, we gotta finish up this level. I don't care what anybody else said. And there was a life that I spun away because I was like, what? I didn't know that was a what? We missed three crates somewhere? Where in the world are those three crates? Okay, now I'm very... Hungry to know where I missed them. Where did I miss these crates? I don't know. I don't think I want to. The game could have given me another Aku Aku. That would have been my favorite. That was a... Still scares me. That was a checkpoint. Hop, hop, boom. And that is Jungle Rollers. Missed three boxes somewhere. I don't know where. Let's load back into the Wumpa Islands and call it a day. Got the Great Gate. In the next episode, we'll do the Great Gate. Oh, That's how we do it. That's how we do it around here. Anyways. Please like and subscribe. Crash. Buddrick.